Yo, they are so cute.
Look at them.
The little one.
That's actually the mother or the father or something, I don't know. That's definitely the boss.
Of those little goats.
Great animals.
Hey, go. 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 Put it open, man.
Guys, it's your boy Jesse as well. So like I said, I'm with Twitter guys, we're going to an abandoned ghost town and we made it to the abandoned ghost town. It was built in the years of 70s, I guess, from history guys. I will put all the history in the link in the description, so if you interested why this place is abandoned or something, check out the description below. So we will find a lot of history about this abandoned city. It's a small city, but at least it's all abandoned guys. But all the houses are barricaded for the safety or vandalism, I guess. It's all with iron plates. I'm going to show you it first. This is what I mean right now. It's all barricaded. All the abandoned houses are barricaded here. Pretty sad. But yo, I understand why they're doing this, man. There's a lot of vandalism was taking part here. But the graffiti on the walls and the houses is very nice. Look at this, guys. This is ice from a cat or something, or a gremlin, I don't know. But it's very awesome. So guys, this is my first abandoned ghost town. There are not so much of ghost towns here in Belgium, but yo, this is the first one. That's a pretty big one right now. And it's going to be very easy. There are a lot of people here, just tourists, just to see, to discover this place, explore this place, you know guys. It's pretty awesome. So we're not alone here. But yeah, I'm very happy that we made it out here right now to this abandoned ghost town. I love it. This building is actually was an abandoned farm, and it's still an abandoned farm or something. But yo, only 30 or 40 people still live here guys. They have permission to stay and live here, but they don't need to pay for the houses, only for water, electricity, gas, something. So yeah. Oh, the only thing that open is the WC. But yo, look at this. It's all barricaded, man. Pretty sad.
That's a lady crap.
There's no entry in this abandoned farm, man. Yo. We only can explore at day, not at night. But because this place is protected by the cops. Yo, this is open.
What is this here? Yo, a sort of basement or something. Guys, if you see something, please let me know.
It's pretty creepy. So fam, let's smash this video. Let's hit this video to 35, 40 likes would be very great. Sure to him to come with me again. So yeah fam, this is going to be very epic. And I don't know how long this video will be, but at least it's worth it guys. Everything is still as abandoned, but like I said, everything is barricaded. Maybe we have some good luck and we can get inside an abandoned house, something that is not barricaded, or they forgot to barricade the house. But yeah fams, if you see something here, let me know in the comments below, or via social media, especially my Twitter. Take a screenshot if you see something, and also let me know which time that you see something there. So yeah, this is all abandoned. Pretty awesome. There's definitely the lost city. Great. And if you're new fans and you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, put the notification bell on so you'll stay up to date for more uploads of me.
Look at the birds.
Yo. There are actually some people in front of me right now. Yo, maybe there is something open here, man.
Where can I go and touch my dog?
Like I said guys, all graffiti on the walls. pretty awesome. This church will be available again in January or something, I'm not for sure. Yo, let's go. Look guys, how small these houses are. Nice. I bet there is still living here something. Look, the lights are on the second floor and downstairs. Nice. Yo. Look at him, savage dude. He's going to see if there is anything open. At least it will be a fella or something. Yo! What are you doing, man? I'm going to follow him right now. Look at this, guys. Full barricaded. Damn. Where are you now? And did you fight something? Nothing. At least there is an old sofa. What is this place here, man? What the hell? Where are we now? Yo. Awesome. Love this place, guys. I love to explore abandoned cities. This is my first ghost town right now. Fam, if you want to see me doing some more abandoned ghost towns, I will definitely do it if I'm going to find something. But in my opinion, guys, this is the only one here in Belgium, maybe in Netherlands, France, Denmark, Germany, you know, other countries. There will be a lot of ghost towns, I guess. But that will come very soon, fam. So definitely stay tuned for that. I hope you enjoyed this first abandoned ghost town exploration with me, guys. I really love you all with the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for the big support every time. And yo, also shout out to you all, fams. Just time to exploring. What?
Hey, Nick.
This is open? Yo, what the heck is this?
Oh.
Okay,
that
used
to be
most good, yeah, hey. Yo. The reason why this place is abandoned, guys, is because there was some problems with gun. With a very dangerous factory, and that could be explosed. So they evacuated all the people here. And the funniest part is, it was just nothing. So the people evacuated from this ghost town, for no reason. So that's the reason why there are only 30 people or 40 people live here. And they barely don't need to pay anything. Only the gas, water, like I said, and the intro guys. That's pretty awesome. They actually live here for free. So yeah. Alright, I'm going back to the bubble street, guys. See you back. See you back in a bit. I don't know if you can feel it, but those things where there's coming smoke out, that was the thing that I mean, guys. They were scared that some of those two towers will be exploded. So that's the reason why this whole city is abandoned, fam. Pretty sad. But yo. This is insane here. My pal Rodrigo, I explored this place a few months ago. And then you could explore. You can go inside much, way more buildings. But then, and when he explored this place a few months ago, nothing. Not too much buildings were barricaded, but now everything is still as barricaded, man. Everything. Look at him. Savage boy. And it's actually getting darker again. And it's pretty cold. It's freezing almost. Jesus.
Look. Where?
Yo. What the heck is this?
Not much.
Oh.
And that is okay.
Yo, look at this, fam. There's actually a bar that's still open. And there are some cars here. Awesome. Is that the water there? Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm going to see the water first. Which car is that? A Peugeot or something? What do you think?
Peugeot,
pretty awesome. No, tak? That's not a Peugeot, dude. Yo.
You are Peugeot.
Peugeot, nice. It's a little bit tuned. What is this here? Sort of garage? Yo, he just told me that when he was here a few months ago, he called to explore that house and someone shit in the sofa. I want to see the water first. Look at this, fams. Pretty awesome view. Yo, that is so nice. This coast town is surrounded by the water, guys. And there's actually the heaven of Antwerp. I explored the house a few months ago, but that was not in the main city, guys. I'm going to put that video as well in the description. So if you want to check it out, feel free to check it out, guys. It's free. It was pretty awesome too. It was a big abandoned house, a creepy one, and we did it at night. So yeah, look at this. Old boats. Nice. Yo, that's pretty awesome, man. Awesome. Look how beautiful this view is. Yo, imagine that we're going to jump off this right now. Yo, I'm going to take stairs, man. I'm not a pussy, I just want to hurt myself. I don't want to hurt myself. Sorry for the mistake, guys. Yo. So guys, what you all need to do is smash that like. 35 likes will be very sick, but 40 likes or 45, maybe 50 likes will be very insane. So guys, if you can reach 50 likes, yo, I will be so happy right now. That will be freaky awesome. Yo, where now? Left or right? Alright, so guys, we're now going to explore this side of the road right now. Yo. What is here? Houses too? Great. Yo! Oh, I thought it was not barricaded, but I was wrong. Yeah. But that's actually a very nice place, guys. Yo. What is that? Those boxes, what is that? Some old machines or something? Of fridges? What the heck is this? Guys, let me know in the comments below what you think of what the heck that is. And that was some grass or something. Yo, I just heard from Rodrigo that they're going to renovate the hill, this place. So this city will be, this abandoned ghost town will be an active ghost town. Not what the heck I'm saying, man.
Bruh.
So this ghost town will not be a ghost town anymore, because they're going to renovate everything so that people can live here again. That was very nice. Look at this, guys. Goats! Yo. Do you see his face? Hi, Dad. How are you doing? Yo, what's up? Yo. Pretty awesome beast. Look at this. They are cute. Yo. Goats. I guess someone lives here or not? No one. Come here. Come here. Come. Come to me, daddy.
Nee?
Yo! Look at her! Hi there! What's up? What's up? Oh shit. What's up? Yo, what's up? You give them food, grass. Nice. Yo, they are so cute. Look at him, the little one. That's actually the mother of the father or something, I don't know.
There's definitely the boss
of those little goats.
Great animals. I love to see goats. But the ocean.
You have to be quite stuck in that one.
Yeah, I see it. There's a guard man.
Yeah, here.
There's two. There's no car here, man.
I love him. After the plot.
Huh? You can inside that, Donald.
Nee, zijn de dingen weer te doen.
Oh, damn it. So maybe, guys, we're going to find some more animals here, like goats, cats, pigs, cows, horses.
Normaal hier aan de strippen zijn er katten. Het is net zo'n briefje dat je de katten niet meer...
Ah ja.
Kunnen houden.
Yo, can I go inside there? Or not? Or no one lives... Oh, it's a good house. Damn it.
Normaal stond er hier een dingetje dat de kat net kan stemmen.
Yo, it's pretty cold, man.
See. You're a pussy, not me, you.
What is here?
Hier een rondje naast.
Oh, guys, someone lives here. Yo, they're actually protected by cameras, security cameras. Nice.
That's great.
Yeah. So sad that everything is still behind, guys. Yo. I mean, not everything is still is abandoned. Mm-hmm. Jesus. Yo, yeah, the cows. The cows are here. Check it out, fam. The cows.
Bah! Come, Jeffrey, Jeffrey.
Awesome beasts. So, fam, I'm going to try to film everything right now, but at on 7 p.m. we need to go out here. We only have permission till 7. It's now 5:30 p.m. right now. I'm going to come back later. I hope it's not renovated, so we can explore this maybe as a part 2 or something. Or maybe I'm going to do this video in 2 parts, I don't know yet. Or just one video, a long video right now, that will be very awesome. But yo, fans, I will definitely come back to you, man, before it's all renovated again, so we can explore this that is still a ghost town, man. I'm sorry that I don't know what heck I'm saying every time. But yo.
I heard your stuff.
You faggot. There you are, buddy. Yo. Alright, it's now time to explore the front of us. I'm curious what we're going to find there. More abandoned buildings, probably. Houses or factories or garages or...
Houses.
Schools, yeah.
En nog een cluster.
You talk in English and then you're going to talk in the Dutch.
Yo. A monastery.
No way, man.
Yeah.
There are a lot of abandoned schools here, guys. What the heck is this? Nice. Savage dude, man. Look this, fam. We can take a drink in the bar there. But it's very expensive. He told me that. Mm-hmm. Now we're going to explore this first, man. I parked my car at the church. I guess you saw the church in the beginning of this video. I hope. If not, let me know in the comments below, guys. But I will definitely film the church again. Like I said, the church will be available again, so we can go inside the church in January or something. Mm. Or less. Not sure. It's probably closed by now. Yo. Damn it. Yo, there are a lot of people here in front of us. Nice. What the heck is this? Fan, what the heck is this?
Maar kan je nog zitten van café?
Yo, it looks like... I don't know, what the heck? What is this?
yo, this is weird. Can we get some, maybe some info about this? It's standing here everywhere. This is made to the front of us, the front side right now. More abandoned houses. Can I see? Yo, we can get inside this house on the upper windows, but that will be very difficult, I guess. Maybe we're going to find some stairs here. Nice. It's probably still empty. Or all empty. Empty, so yeah. Alright guys, he just told me that in front of me there are two abandoned houses and one abandoned and one house that is still someone lives there. So I guess we can take this side. No. So we can explore this whole side all the abandoned ghost town fams. A lot of cars here.
What? Ik heb er best wat zo.
Yo. Dude.
Moet je eerst de school laten doen?
Ja, yeah, wat hek is een school?
Ja, een deur.
Zo, de school is in de front of us, fam. Oh, dat is een car. Yo. Yo, someone lives here. And I guess they're busy with barricading that house. What? Is it here? Nice. Alright. So this is a school or what? So, there's actually the abandoned school or something? What the hell? This is creepy here. Damn. Oh no, we can't explore the school, man. Jesus, that's sad. It's all barricaded. Everything is barricaded here. Yo. Anyways. Yo, maybe this? Something? Oh, that's all barricaded too, Jesus Christ. I really hope that we can explore an abandoned house here that is not barricaded by the state. Damn it. Alright. Savage boy. Make sure to follow him on Twitter, guys. His Twitter and link in the description. He's going to upload some teaser pics. These are clips. There's everything. And this house is... There still lives someone here.
Are you doing the SG-straat? I thought I was ready in Brockbeam, that you were here again, or?
Ah, we're going to do this first. Okay.
And here a bit further, I can't control.
What?
Beetje verder
van. You crazy ass man. Look, in front of me there is someone who is taking pictures like I do. But I'm not taking pictures. I'm filming this. And there's someone with a bike. I or scooter, no. Nice. Look at him. Can you see him? Jesus. Look at the graffiti's, fam. Very pretty awesome.
Enough to come back.
Yeah. Oh, old gas station. Nice. Nice. This. Yo, what are you doing there? You find an entry? This house is not barricaded, I guess. Not too much. They not barricaded the door.
Yeah, we can open it. We can open
it. What?
You kidding me? They built some bricks here. Oh my god. They built a wall. Jesus Christ. I just hope that we can explore this cement house, but it's another fell again. That's sad. Yo. What is it there? Oh my god, look at this. Oh, an open field. That's your fault that you coached by the cops. So fam, there's actually the road that we drive. So we took the right. And there's in front of me, guys, an abandoned church that I was telling about that will be available again in January. But this is the way in to go to get inside this ghost town. It's a very long way, fams. Very long. I'm so sorry that I didn't talk too much right now, because this is a very huge, large compound, a lot of crazy abandoned buildings here.
En dat had hij weer gekregen, het was 2 uur aan de kerk.
Ja.
Dan gaan we naar hier met name.
Right, I come back to just see a little bit more right now.
Hierin waar ik te pas.
Hierin. Wat is het hier? School or what? There's actually an abandoned school here, guys. I didn't know that. Was it awesome inside or not?
Ik ben niet verder gegaan. Ik heb de eerste kamer gedaan en ik wou pas.
He actually got coached by a dude and he called cops.
Come on, tell us the name, because I'm not fuck.
Yeah, if you are quiet and you are not coached.
I thought other guys came. Oh, yeah.
Yo, this is here?
No, it's in the corner.
Ah, it's barricaded. Look at that gorilla with those big boobs. Check this out, fam. Big boobs, gorilla. That's funny. Fam, we're going to sneak into the bushes right now. We're going to be savage again. Savage like crazy. There is. Normally, we can explore an abandoned villa here. I'm sure, maybe it's barricaded or not. I hope it's not barricaded right now. I really want to see that abandoned villa. Yo. You find an entry? What is here? Oh man, you kidding me? Damn it.
Oh damn.
That's not good. So this is the villa that you were talking about, right?
No, you must not try to do it in there now.
Nice. What the heck is this here? You know that? That's a giant house. Little doggy. So we almost explored the whole ghost town. I really hope, guys, that you enjoyed this video right now. Like I said, if you saw something or you heard something weird, please let me know in the comments below. Let me know which time. Also, let me know what did you see, and if you can, take a screenshot. And my video of the Villa SS, guys. A big fan of me, Kate. Took a screenshot where you saw a ghost face. Very good. That was pretty. Oh, that was pretty creepy. It was a face from a woman. That was sneaking. Damn it! That was very creepy. Ah, this is not barricaded. And it's opened. Yo.
What's happening?
Yo, this is open, guys. Yo, come. I'm going to do this. Wait. No. Help people. They are. Right, go. Go, put it open, man.
Tell you it's after.
No way.
Probeer.
No way. Okay, film me, man. Film me. It's still filming.
Yo, this is a very nice house, guys. Maybe this is a chance to get inside an abandoned house and a ghost town. Damn it! Something stuck.
Something is after that door. No way. Yeah, I just thought we can explore an abandoned house. But then it's that type of shit. That something is standing behind the door. So the door, we can't open the door. Yo, man, that's okay. I'm so pissed off right now. You're not?
Okay.
Damn it. No way.
Wow.
Is it here?
Yeah.
Ooh, what the heck is this? Some Indiana shit. Yo. Yo, what the heck? Fams. Look at this. Some Indiana shit. Great. Yo.
Can I make them?
No way. It's pretty sad from the door, man, I swear. I'm freaking pissed off right now.
I knew it.
Nah. I guess we're going back to my car right now, fams.
Oh, no.
I really hope you enjoyed this video. And like I said, guys, smash that like. 50 likes will be insane awesome. I will be very happy that you can reach 50 likes for this amazing abandoned ghost town. Also, I will put some history about this place in the description below, so definitely check it out if you are interested about the history of this abandoned city. So yeah, I'm just Jessica Swelt. I hope you enjoyed this video right now, and yeah, guys, relax, enjoy this video with popcorn and if you're new and then subscribe to my channel, make sure to do it right now and put the notification bell on so you are stay up to date for more videos with me. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you back in a brand new video. Peace. Before I end this video official, guys, I want to show this abandoned church for the last time. I did this whole video, guys, in one video. I'm going to do this in one video, like I said. And I really hope you enjoy this video right now. I know I say it for a few times, but yo, it's worth it, fam. Actually, my first ghost town, man. This church is very large. Look at this. And there's a graveyard. Yo, you coming with me? I'm gonna show you the graveyard first, fam. Yo. Rest in peace. And God bless you all. It's all a pretty creepy graveyard, man.
I'm not afraid of that.
I don't know. Oh, yeah. It's a big graveyard, or a small one, I guess. Yo. Such a big church, man. Look at this, fams. Yo. It's actually my first graveyard, too.
Too creepy here. I'm going to do some abandoned graveyards very soon. Not abandoned, but I'm going to do graveyards, exploring on graveyard, guys, at 3 a.m. That will be very sick. If let me know in the comments below if you want to see that very soon or not. All right.
Okay, that was pretty sick, man. Shoot out to him right now. Don't forget to show him some love to the guys. Don't forget it right now. Okay. Now, I will end this video official. Alright. Have a nice day, fams. For the second time.